Actually, I wonder, I really wonder how the very first Scottish bagpipe player, he got a gig. He must have went up to the party organizer. Oi! Can I play bagpipes at your party tomorrow? Bagpipes? How does that sound like? Well, I'm not interested. Oh, but what are you looking for? Well, you know, I need something for the men. Well, I can put on a skirt. Also need something for the women. Well, I can drop my underpants. Got yourself a gig, mister. That was a bit of Scottish culture for you there. You're welcome from Denmark.